Jinx.
Carol, are you okay? George. George did this to you. Thomas. He's dead. I shot him. I had to.
Cason, quick!
Rush to the hospital. She needs a full stomach and liver cleansing.
York, you need to come too. She needs...
No, I have to take care of something here.
But I can't take her alone.
Please, Cason.
Okay, I'll do it. Fast. But if something happens, don't blame me, okay?
Just go!
This emotional in a long, long time. Can you tell, Zach? previously during the investigation.
Thomas, you've got nowhere to run now. Just surrender yourself.
You won't have it your way! I won't let you take him!
Die, you skanky swine!
Carol, are you okay?
No!
York, are you saying that Thomas was not responsible for the murders?
Love G himself. So, Zach, I'm thinking of asking Emily out for dinner once this is all over. Nothing too fancy. Just somewhere where we can relax. You know what? Nick's diner might be a good idea. I think I owe him a nice big tip, too.
Thank you. Turn one.